ice cream.
Listen to them sing. I'm bursting at the seams. They're having so much fun. Do you know what this means?
They're hungry?
No, they love me.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Here, go get some beans.
Yeah.
Stop singing, just go.
Frankini?
No need to be starstruck. I just came by to see how much everyone is loving the musical gift that I've graciously given to Swellview.
I'll sing for the group. We hate it, we hate it, we hate your stupid curse. We're sick of all the singing and think you're the worst.
We're sick of all the singing and think you're the worst.
That's not what he wanted to hear.
I don't understand. How could anyone not find delight in this musical utopia?
Want an example?
Sure!
These bro guys, these jocks, they're stuck here in your trance. They wanna throw the football but are forced to dance.
Instead of playing football, they are forced to dance.
Whoa! It's not my fault that some people are boring and don't understand the concept of whimsy.
Step aside, Frankini.
Enter the heroes.
Well, Kid Danger, the captain, so nice of you to show.
Sorry, but Frankini, it is time to go.
The heroes tell the villain that it's time to go.
That's right.